All right, so we're going to talk about how to solve an equation by clearing fractions. So the main thing that we need to be concerned with when it comes to solving this kind of equation is the one rule. And that rule is this. To solve an equation by clearing fractions, you have to multiply the entire equation by the lowest common denominator. So then before you can even get started here, what you need to do is you need to take a look at each term you have in your equation, and specifically take a look at what denominators you have. So for this example that we have here, we have denominators of 6, 2, and technically a 1. And we need to find the common denominator of all three of these. So common denominator out of a 1, 2, and a 6 is a 6. So what we need to do is we need to multiply the entire equation by a 6, or technically 6 over 1. We're talking about fractions, so let's go ahead and make it a fraction. And what we're going to do is we're going to take that 6 and we're going to distribute it to everything in this equation, because we can't just change, or we can't just multiply it by 1. We need to multiply it by everything so that we can get rid of our fractions in every single one of these. So the way that this is going to work here, so when we multiply fractions, it's numerator times numerator, denominator times denominator. All right, so we're looking here, our first multiplication is 6 times the x plus 7 over 1 times the 6, which is 6. Drop down your plus sign, and our next multiplication here, 6 times the 2x minus 8 over 1 times the 2. Is equal to 6 times negative 4, so that gives us a negative 24 over 1. Now what we want to do now is we want to simplify these fractions here, and we should be left with the whole number as long as we multiply by the correct common denominator. All right, so let's do this. So 6 divided by 6, that cancels because that's a 1, leaving us with the x plus 7. Then over here, drop down your plus sign, 6 divided by 2 is 3, and drop down the 2x minus 8, is equal to 24 divided by 1, or negative 24 divided by 1, is negative 24. So by simplifying each one of these fractions here, we have gotten rid of the fractions, we're left with whole numbers, to where now we can just work this equation. All right, so now that we have this equation, we need to work on distributing over here and combining our like terms. All right, so first thing we're going to do is distribute. 3 times 2x is going to give us a 6x, minus 3 times 8 is 24. Drop everything else down. The next thing you do after distributing is combining your like terms. So let's see, we have like terms over here with our x values, our variables, and then we have our numbers. So 1x plus 6x is 7x. 7 minus 24, we get a negative 17 there, is equal to negative 24. We're almost done here, so we need to isolate the variable, which means the next thing we need to do is add 17 to both sides. 17 cancels on the left, and we're left with 7x is equal to, let's see, a negative 7 there. And last step is to divide out the coefficient, so we can divide both sides by 7, leaving us with x is equal to a negative 1 there. All right, so when it comes to clearing fractions, just multiply by the common denominator of everything so that you can simplify these fractions here and be left with whole numbers to make the equation a lot easier to solve.